Cow protection, to me, is one of the most wonderful phenomena in human evolution. Gandhi, January 1st, 1925.
There is a phrase in one of the Vedic hymns which goes, "Do not injure that innocent cow, Aditi." Aditi is actually a name for the sun, for nature. Gandhi saw in this principle not a superstition, not a fetish, but a model of compassion towards the innocent. And that's why it achieved that tremendous importance for him and would be for anyone who sees it in that exemplary way.